Hello everyone, myself Ambati Lakshmipathy. I am working in an MNC company as a transformer design engineer. Starting from my career as an electrical design engineer, I have a lot of questions in my mind. Every day lot of questions are populating. For some of questions, I know answers. For other questions, I don't know. I will browse through the internet. I will speak to my colleagues, my friends, my BTech friends, and so on. Recently, I started using LinkedIn just to get answers to my questions. Some days it's useful, some days it's not, because the content, whatever is displaying there, is not good many times. So instead of selection, we should know what we have to eliminate, what we don't want to see. So it is also very difficult. So at one time I saw some good post in Quora where we can find answers to most of our questions. That seems very nice, but still we don't find that many content that is most suitable to us. So I spend some time on YouTube too to get answers to my questions. After observing all, I came to know that there may be more people like me who may not be having that much detailed understanding on every small thing. So I thought it's better to keep everything at common place, one place. So with this aim, I started creating one YouTube channel where I'm going to keep everything about electrical related aspects. That's why I titled this channel tagline as an electrical engineer's notepad. So it's not about me, it's about all the electrical engineers or other people who are working in electrical related things. They are using regularly everything. Without light we can't survive, without fan we can't survive. There are so many things without which we can't assume ourselves in our today's 2020 world. So, but still we are using so many things, but we don't know about anything. Very rarely we know. For example, if your son or someone asks you, small child asks you, what's about current? Why fan is rotating? Why lights is coming? It's difficult. We can't explain to them. I mean, ourselves, our idea itself is not clear. Then how we can explain to others? So that's what my intention. So in this YouTube channel, I'm going to discuss so many electrical concepts, topics, and it may be useful for some graduate students, postgraduate students, some research fellows, or some people who recently entered into the electrical industry. It may be in designing, it may be in servicing, it may be in manufacturing field. He may be a supervisor, he may be an operator, he may be anyone. he may be site engineer, whatever it may be, he will come across so many electrical products about which he may not be having that much understanding, but still to feed his family and his stomach, he has to work on that area. So my intention is, if he is doing work heartfully by knowing everything, so he loves the job then. So from today onwards, the date also is very good, 10-10-2020, very nice date. I started on this day. It seems something miraculous is going to happen. It is going to create a clear understanding about most of the electrical topics. I hope it will reach to most of the people in and around me and my colleagues, my friends, my teachers, my lecturers, whoever may be. I hope at some day these topics or lectures or things or the videos are useful for them at some time, maybe to their children or to them or to their friends or to their colleagues or maybe to their college or somewhere. It will definitely be useful. So be rigorous. So try to watch these videos regularly. Try to subscribe to these videos. Please free to comment or message me in the comment section. Whatever doubts you have, whatever things you need further, if you have any feedback also, it is heartily welcomed. So whatever feedback you want to share with, you can definitely share the feedback to me. I will consider those things. If you want more topics, for example, I need some clarity on LeBlanc transformer, I need some clarity on Scott connections, I need some clarity on vector group, I need some clarity on Peterson coil or negative sequence impedance or earthing transformer, transmission lines or transformer, whatever it may be. So I am ready to help you. So you don't worry, whatever the small topic it may be, if you need more clarity on the things, you can comment me. I will definitely reply you. It may take some time, but sure, I will reply you. Yeah, hope you will enjoy my upcoming videos. Thanks a lot. Bye-bye.